had, we were joined by several of the members of the St. Thomas Episcopal Church choir that's under the direction of Rob Ferris. Anyhow, thank you, and listen to the next piece is a Brahms.
Yeah. He's like the son I might have known. If God had granted me a son, but seasons die one by one, how soon they fly and on. And I am old and will be gone. Bring him peace, bring him joy.
so thankful for is that my colleague Cecile Sang sang the Domine Deus in the last, in the Gloria, and she is amazing. Anyhow, now we have another amazing singer and conductor, Vera Forster.
Mm-hmm.